हेलो गाइस, मेरा नाम है यश और आज मैं आपको मैं 2 अक्टूबर के ऊपर एक स्पीच दिखाने वाला हूँ। यहाँ पर बाजू में स्क्रीनशॉट भी दिखाऊंगा और उसे रीड कैसे करते हैं वो भी बताऊंगा। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। गुड मॉर्निंग टू द ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट, रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल, टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। माय नेम इज यश, आई एम इन 9th स्टैंडर्ड एंड आई एम हियर टुडे टू स्पीक फ्यू वर्ड्स अबाउट महात्मा गांधी। महात्मा गांधी वॉज अ ग्रेट एंड आउटस्टैंडिंग पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ इंडिया who is still inspiring the people in the country as well as abroad through his legacy of greatness, idealness and noble life. Bapu was born in the Porbandar, Gujarat, India in a Hindu family on 2nd of October 1869. 2nd of October was the great day for all India when Bapu took birth. He played his great and unforgettable role for the independence of India from the British rule. The full name of Bapu is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who went to England for his law study just after passing the matriculation examination. Later, he returned to India as a lawyer in 1890. After his arrival to India, he started helping Indian people facing various problems from the British rule. He started a Satyagraha movement against the British rule to help Indians. Other big movements started by Bapu for the independence of India are non-cooperation movement in the year 1930 and the Quiet India movement in the year 1942. All these movements had shaken the British rule in India and inspired lots of common Indian citizens to fight for the freedom. Jai Hind and Jai Bharat.